All right, let's try this one last time. Chest for real. Ooh, I don't know about that, but okay. I have to chase you for 180 seconds, which is boring. They're gonna kill themselves, okay. By that, right? It's a pretty close swing.
Just turns back into your ass.
Yeah, Cider stopped. But it's weird, it didn't give me the first hit. I think I did my achievement deal finally, though.
Has it been an hour and a half and I can level up my horse again?
Get you. Yeah, I was just trying to do the daily. Oh, I counted that as a stock. I didn't realize it was on. I wouldn't even hit this dude. But fine, whatever. Really? Come here. Keep your flashlight going, I don't care. Okay. Oh, is this flashlight dude? Oh, I should just kill him then. Oh, he's got the moves. Look at him just 360 out of nowhere. Yeah, forget him. Found a hatch. I know you're over there, just save him. He's gonna let you die for a hatch, huh? I'm gonna go close it. Should I give her hatch? Nah. Take the 4K this time. So I'm trying to figure out where the exposed, so like, winner. Does the exposed effect matter how far away you are?